Perhaps it is your imperfection, that which grants you freedom, that allows you to persevere against all cosmically calculated odds.